Today, we are gonna fix Instagram dark mode not working problem. Before moving on to the video, don't forget to leave a like. The first solution is to manually enable dark mode on both Instagram and our device. Before doing this, we need to force stop Instagram. To do this, we press and hold Instagram, then click on app info. Next, we click on force stop and confirm by tapping OK. Once we have done that, we open settings to enable dark mode. We scroll down and click on display. After that, we select dark mode. Before enabling dark mode for Instagram, we will check if Instagram is up to date. This is important because we may experience issues with an outdated version. We open the Play Store and update Instagram if necessary. To enable dark mode on Instagram, we open the app and click on our profile. Then we tap on the three horizontal lines in the upper right corner. We select settings and privacy. Scroll down and click on accessibility. Then we click on dark mode. After that, we click on. If this solution doesn't work for you, we will move on to the second solution. The second solution is to uninstall Instagram completely and reinstall it. Removing and reinstalling the app can resolve the issue. To clear Instagram's data, we open settings, scroll down, and select apps. Then we click on manage apps. In the search bar, we type Instagram. After that, we click on storage. We select clear data and then clear all data. We confirm by tapping OK. We have cleared Instagram's data. We go back to the previous page and click on uninstall. To proceed, we click OK. We have uninstalled Instagram. Before re-downloading Instagram, we need to restart our device. Once our device is restarted, we open the Play Store. We type Instagram in the search bar and then click on install. We have installed Instagram. Now you can check if the problem is solved or not. If the issue persists, we will move on to the third solution. The third solution is to download the old version of Instagram. The problem we are experiencing may be caused by the latest update. If that's the case, downloading the old version will fix the problem. Before downloading the old version, we need to remove the up-to-date Instagram from our device. Once we have uninstalled the up-to-date Instagram, we open our browser. You can open the website from the description section. After opening the site, we click on download. We have downloaded Instagram. Now we will proceed with the installation. We have installed Instagram. You can now check if the problem is solved or not. We have come to the end of the video. I hope one of these solutions fixed your problem. If the video helped you, don't forget to like the video. You can also subscribe to my channel to support me. Take care and see you in the next video.